guys, welcome to Taylor Cool Racing. We've got a new wrap on the car. Super excited, it turned out awesome. Big shout out to Peak Decals for making this thing look so good. We are just running the Sport Mod tonight. There's not a lot of cars, it's a Monday night, so tough to get them out here, but we have 15 in our class, so 15th would be our worst finish. But we're hoping for a win tonight. There's some good cars here too.
Thank you.
far as where I wanted to run. Bob Harris built an incredible car, and this, I could put this car anywhere on that track. So definitely thankful for that. Couldn't ask for a better race car. Guys at Carl's definitely dialed this thing in on the dyno and doesn't miss a beat. So got a little choked up in my interview because it's the Clint Walrod Suicide Memorial Race. Suicide Awareness Memorial Race, I'm sorry. And it's just a tough subject to talk about. It's not talked about enough. I mean, if you've been in that dark of a place before and you pulled yourself out, then it's crazy to look back on. And I have some experiences like that, so. First lap of the Team Jack Foundation wrap on, so pretty cool that we pulled off the win for them, and we got all these incredible sponsors. Cool Grips, thank you to you guys. We'll see you in Arizona. We got Winning Toy Spoil, Culver's from Carroll, Iowa, Double A Roofing, Scarlet Creek Mercantile, and you know, everyone. I always mention someone different in my interview, and just all the help we can get, we appreciate. And definitely thanks Santa and Dylan for filming tonight. We're missing Chloe tonight, but thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a comment. They're super encouraging most of the time. And make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks.